डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, यस्टरडे यू हैव लर्न हाउ टू रीड एंड राइट 3-digit नंबर्स एंड देयर नंबर्स नेम. एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ नंबर ऑन एन अबेकस. स्टूडेंट एट होम, आई डोंट हैव अबेकस, सो आई एम यूजिंग दिस वेस्ट मटेरियल. सो लेट्स लर्न आर टुडेज टॉपिक, which is representing numbers on an abacus. Dear student, we are learning 3-digit numbers, ones, tens and hundred. So here are their spikes of abacus. This is for ones, this is for tens, and this one is for hundreds. How to represent this 3-digit number on an abacus? Example 1, the number is 723, which is 723. So this number is a 3-digit number. First, let us place the number in the place value chart, which is hundreds, next one is tens, and last one is ones. So let's place this number in this chart. 700 here, 2 here, and 3 here. We know that this number shows the value of 700. This number shows the value of 2 tens, which means 20. And this number shows the value of 3 ones, which is 3. So dear student, according to the place value chart, we are going to put digits in this spike. So first we are going to put 7 digits in 700 spike. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this spike shows the value of 100, which means 700. Now we will go on the tens column. So we have to place 2 beads there, which will show 2 tens. 1, 2. Now we are going to represent our third spike, which is ones. We are going to put 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. So student, we have done this example. Now let's see, we have represent the number 723 on an abacus. Here are 7 beads, which shows 700. There are 2 beads, which shows 2 tens, which means 20. And this is last one. Third column is ones. There are 3 beads, which show the value of 3. So here we have represent the number 723 on an abacus. Now let's see our next example. The number is 221, which means 221. So first, what we are going to do? First, we will place all these 3 numbers in their place value chart. So first one is 100, second one is tens, and last one is ones. So first we will put this number in their places. 221. You know that this value shows the 200s, which means 200. This value shows 2 tens, which means 20. And this value shows 1 ones, which means ones. So the number is 221. So dear students, let's represent this number 221 on an abacus.
So first we are going to put beads on the hundreds place. Two beads means 200 and 200. This is 2 tens, which means 20, and 1. So here we have represent the number 221 on abacus.
Dear student, our next example is 320, which means 320. So first we will put this value on their place value chart. First one is 100, second one is 10s, and last one is 1s. So this shows 300, 2 tens means 20, and 0 ones means 0. So the number is 320. So let's see how we are going to represent this number on an abacus. Dear student, here I am using stickers. I don't have big stickers, so I am using these small stickers. So let's see. I have kept 3 stickers here, which means 300. This is 2 stickers, which shows the value of 2 tens. And last one is empty because the number is 0. So we don't put any stickers or any beads here. So look, I have represent this number 320 on an abacus. So dear student, hope you have understood at this concept how to represent 3-digit numbers on an abacus. Thank you.